Welcome back, guys. Gage from Black Hat Playthroughs here. We're playing Turok Dinosaur Hunter for the PC, apparently. It's the re-release. But we're using just mouse keyboard. We're not using any gamepad stuff. So, yeah, let's just get back into it. Oh, we only have... Oh, these are explosive rounds. What the hell? I don't want to use those yet. I want to save those rounds. The hell? Oh, respawning. I forgot to respawn. Crap, guys. Your grenades don't hurt me. I forgot I could use grenades, though. Oh, well. Take those clips. Guess I'm just going up. Killed your deer. I'm wasting so many bullets. I just want to kill the freaking monkey. I'm missing the monkey, so I'm wasting ammo too. Great. How do I throw grenades? Because these buttholes are hurting me. Oh, hell no. Yeah, you die by all my explosive rounds, so you owe me at least 4 explosive rounds, so I hate you. I wonder if I can make this jump. I thought right. Give me your key. How many more do we need? 3 keys to find. Great. Only have 2 bullets. That's great. I think it gets harder as you go on. But you should get new weapons at almost every level, so... Yeah. Oh, these little guys. Pain in the ass. I remember them. I hated these little things. You see, you only have to really aim and you kill them. But it's kind of... Or yeah, I'm going to call it a thwomper. Yeah, that's what I'm going to call it. I'm going to call it a thwomper because it thwomps around from side to side. Whoa. If the OBS did record it in that amount of time and space. Ooh. Shotgun doesn't really mean more ammo, but. Yeah, you die and you go to hell. I know you were right there. Oh, the hell back! When they were making this game, they knew what they were doing with these corners. They knew just what they were doing with these corners so they could try to scare you. That's a red one. That is a red one. Why is there a red one? Is that even dead? I don't think it is dead. I want to get all my Doritos before I go in the portal. I can have all my Doritos, guys. All my Doritos. More shotgun rounds. The freaking... Ow, that was in my face. Get your shotgun out. Oh, we have 20. You see, a normal shot from that would at least kill you, but no. There's no realistic in this. Now that's realistic. Spiritual invisibility? I am Turok. I am slow motion. I think it's wearing off. I think I'm pissed off right now. I think my character is pissed off. Yeah, you go to hell and you die. When did these guys not drop ammo? I don't want to fall through that. Did that raptor respawn? Oh crap, they respawned! Dinosaurs. Where is the way out? Oh, thanks, buddy. I'm not friendly to your kind, bruh. I had to move my headset for a sec. I'm not even gonna fall through these, am I? Where do I need to go? Oh, there's a ladder. I am so stupid. I am blind. Holy crap. Oh, look, another guy. Thank you for dropping more ammo. This is gonna be hard as fuck. Now it won't be such as hard because I can jump here without getting shot at. Tip for playing this game, look down when you jump and keep moving. It works. Oh, I'm underneath the place now. We got bugs. We can stab beetles with one hit. Weakest thing in the game. Somewhat. Wow, these guys are one hit with a knife. Wow, I am jealous. What is that? I can't even get it. Wow. Didn't I come this way? I'm just gonna start stabbing these things. Die. I think we have two more left. Until we go to the next world. This AI, though. Assault rifle. Ooh, we're gonna do some damage to that, guys. Get some air. got an assault rifle. But we have no reload button. I think we got a boss round or something. I'm not sure. Got a maze. Checkpoint. Bye-bye. I'll take your grenades and your health. But I shot you. You should die. I think I'm good on the shotgun ammo. Hold on. Let me check how long the video is. That's 11:43. We got a good bit to kill, guys. We got a good bit of time to kill. Yeah, you can die just dripping over your own blood. Checkpoint. We got another maze, guys. Where are you going? Where are you running? Oh, he's trying to be fast. These guys are trying to be fast. Wonder what it'd be like if I played it on a hard difficulty. Because this is normal. I wonder what I could do with hard difficulty. I mean, there's somewhat replay value in this. I understand that. There's a little replay value in it. You thought you could get by without me killing you. Smart. Not so smart because you're dead now, but you could still work. What's down here? I'm going to not jump down there because I don't want to die. I might die from fall damage, so no. Oh, they're respawning. They're respawning. It's a bad thing. I can't get up there. Crap. Sorry, guys. I had to move my headset for just one sec. 15 tech arrows. Well, this is awkward. Which way do I go? Do I go? I guess I have to jump in the hole. I guess so. Yeah, you ain't gonna. Hey! What the hell? What the? Oh, it's a freaking. Wow. Well, I guess YOLO. Ow. I thought that was gonna do some real damage, but it didn't. I'm such a baby. Take my spicy, sweet, chili Dorito. I am Turok. And I might die. Oh, there's a portal down there. I don't know if I want to get in it or not or yet. Yeah, you can die. I'll take that key. I think that's the last key. Did we get a boss or something? I would like a boss. At least a boss or something. What's this? This guy's got a freaking... Give me my assault rifle, because he's gonna die. No, that's not a boss. It can't be a boss. It can't be a boss. It's gotta be a mini boss. Access to level 8, the final destination. Yes. D-slot. The hub. I don't get it. What do? I'm quite frankly confused. I got all the keys. I know that. I know I got all the keys. I'm very confused. I wonder what happens if I go back. Like, I know I saw a portal back there, but I'm very confused. I don't think I can go back after this either. I mean, I can. It's giving me that choice. I can. It's brought me back here. Back to this area, but I don't want to be. I fucked up. Great, I fucked up. I didn't want to be back in this area, but I am, so, yeah. Wait, hold on, I'm gonna check the video. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video, guys. But yeah, this is Gage from Black Hat Playthroughs, signing off from Turok. And I will see you guys in part 3, so see you then, okay?